Draco Malfoy, aka Tom Felton, has gathered a lot of fans, and because he nailed the role of Draco Malfoy in Harry Potter franchise. But in fact, Tom Felton is a very nice person in real life. As we see, he often offers hugs to fans, and he is always open to fans, and he never really ignores any of his fans, and he still is grateful for his role as Draco Malfoy, while other co-stars still avoid that role because they don't want to be only associated with Harry Potter franchise. But on the other hand, Tom Felton has greatly appreciated the role that he had been given, although it was very tiny and small role apart from the big franchise. And Felton has also maintained a very good relationships with his co-stars, and they even have a WhatsApp group of their own, and he's often seen hanging out with his co-stars, especially Emma Watson and Daniel Radcliffe, and Rupert Grint are his closest.
Let us know what you think about this in the comment section.